Hi, and welcome to my channel. This video will be all about Lost Ark game issues. So if your game won't launch or crashes after launch, this video is for you. Before we start, just to remind you to hit that like button if this video helped you. And if you can, hit thanks button with smallest amount to buy me a cup of coffee. And now let's go with the methods. First method will be to check that your graphic card driver is up to date. Right-click on Start and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters. Right-click on your display adapter and select Update Driver. Select Search automatically for drivers. And if it finds any new drivers, it will install them. After that, restart your PC. Sometimes this method will not have any new update, but that's not always true. Best way to update graphic card driver is to go to manufacturer website, find your graphic card and download driver. I have Nvidia graphic card, so I use Nvidia GeForce Experience software, which notify me when there are new updates available. Open it up and click here on drivers. If you don't see any notification for new update, click on check for updates. If it find any new driver, click on download. And after that, just follow instructions to install it. Restart your PC after that and then launch the game. If you have Intel or AMD graphic card, you can also install their softwares like I did for Nvidia and install drivers on this way. Next, what we will do is to check if you have some pending Windows update. Click on Start and select Settings. Here, select Update and Security. Click on Check for Updates. And if it offers you any new updates, install them all. After that, restart your PC and run the game. Next is to verify game files. Open Steam and from Steam library, right-click on Lost Ark and select Properties. Select Local Files and then click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. Wait until the scan complete, which can take some time, and then launch the game if you get message that it found any bad files. If not, click here on Browse and it will take you into Lost Ark installation folder.
Open Binaries and then Win64 folder.
Here, you need to find Lost Ark .exe file. Right-click on it and select Properties. Select Compatibility tab. Here, you will put checkmark in this box next to Disable Full Screen Optimization option. To save it, click on Apply and then OK. Try the game now. Next, what I found that works for most players is to add this command to the game. Right-click on Lost Ark in your game library and select Properties. Select General tab and here you will see these launch options. You will type minus full screen without any spaces. This command will force Lost Ark to launch in full screen mode. And as I said, for some players this command fixed the problem where the game wasn't launching. As additional options, try to temporarily disable your antivirus software and try the game. Also, disable any apps that use in-game overlays, like Discord, GeForce Experience, and you can also uncheck this option here, enable the Steam overlay while in-game. I hope that one of these methods worked for you. If it did, give this video a thumb up. If you want to donate me small amount as a sign of appreciation, hit thanks button. Make sure you are subscribed to my channel with the bell on, so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe and I see you all.